There's still argument about whether it is poetry or not. Resilience of youthfulness, which wells from within, and which no aging